Some of the most significant changes in the history of the CFA have just been announced. So let's talk about it. The first major change is the introduction of hands-on learning, where candidates will have to complete a practical skills module, or PSM. These focus on practical, real-world skills that employers are requiring. So you'll have two options to choose from: financial modeling and Python programming fundamentals. Also, some of the more basic level 1 content will be moved out of the curriculum as an optional pre-reading to leave room for more advanced topics. So what does this mean for you? If you're taking the test this year, don't worry, because the changes are not going to take effect until 2024. So if you're hoping to pass a test this year before all the changes happen, make sure that you're taking advantage of tools like Wall Street Notes Crash Course, which summarizes the entire curriculum into 5-minute videos to help you remember and understand the material to cut down your study time. Now, there's also some really good news that came along with this announcement. Number one is that university students with 2 years remaining before graduation are now eligible to take the exam, so you no longer have to wait until you're a senior. Number two is that you'll be able to complete the PSMs at any time before the exam results come out. And number three is that the CFA Institute is releasing an additional practice pack, which includes an extra 1,000 questions and 6 mock exams for you to use. So the actual curriculum changes are not going to be announced till May, but we'll make sure to let you know as soon as they come out. In the meantime, don't forget to subscribe for more CFA related content, and we'll see you in the next video.